Hey there, guys. Yeah, this evening, guys, I'm making a video with this Luxman. It's a solid state AM/FM stereo receiver. It's a very powerful receiver, guys. Very strong. And it's very, very heavy, guys. I mean, as you can see in the corner here on the side, these are full metal, guys. Very, very strong, guys. And the good thing about this, guys, that's why I bought it, guys. The first reason why I bought this is because it's Japan. These are made in Japan, guys. It's hard to find nowadays. It's only a couple that I've seen in eBay, and they're selling it for $900. And I bought this for $700, guys. Very nice piece. Looks nice. It's a good receiver. It's a good stereo, especially when it's made in Japan. As you can see, it's black and silver. Very cool piece, guys. And over here, guys, this stand here. I bought that from that place that I always look for stereos. And these are supposed to be for other things. It's not really for stereo, but I bought it and I use it for the stereo here because it fits the solidness of this stereo here, the looks and the sturdiness and the toughness. So it's perfect to put this underneath. It has the small stand, black, like this short, and I don't really like it, so I use this as a stand. And there's a underneath, you can see the other metal piece over there. So perfect for this Luxman with this stand, this feet. Yeah, very nice, solid, makes it stronger. So guys, if I use my subwoofer, my Polk subwoofer with this Luxman, guys, it's gonna sound way, way better. It's gonna sound more, has more bass into it. Yeah. Very nice piece, guys. And I bought this from the owner is from Las Vegas, and he wanted to get rid of it because this thing, guys, it's very, very heavy, and you can break your back. It's one of those huge Marantz, Pioneer SX, like 980 or something. They are really bulky and heavy in those Sansuis. So very, very nice piece, guys, as you can see. And right over on the top of this guy, I'm using a Rotel. Yeah, so Rotel is not a bad turntable, guys, and this is hard to find nowadays. I only see a few of this in eBay, and it's hard to find nowadays. And this is made in Japan. Has the original Rotel cartridge, and still a nice looking piece, as you can see all around. It's not beat up, only in this side here. It's a little dings there, yeah. But overall, guys, this you can hear the sound of this amazing sound, guys. Just one of a kind. this is my favorite receiver that I have with my collections from Marantz and the Sansui. It has a very original, solid, tough looking receiver, guys. And that's why it's expensive. Yeah, very nice black and silver. It's like one of those Marantz black and silver. Yeah. So just I'm using this speaker right here. Yeah, I'm using that speaker. And another one over there on the side. So I'm really, really lucky with this Luxlim, guys, because these are very hard to find nowadays. They're not easy, and it's very expensive. It's close to $1,000. So, and I got it for $700. He was selling it for $900 plus shipping. So we throw, you know, back and forth messages, and I said $700 include the shipping. I'll buy it right now, and then I guess he's desperate with the money, so he let it go, and then paid him right away. And maybe about a week, I got it from the UPS, and it's just, the box is just heavy, guys. I mean, it's really heavy, but it's worth it, guys. I mean, if you have a system like this, guys, you would not regret. Very nice piece, guys. And they do have different types of different models of Luxlims. They have the wooden cover. This one is metal, but they do have the wooden dark brown cover and silver faceplate. It's very nice. Another Luxlim receiver, guys, and it's about more than $1,000. So it's big and heavy, guys. I mean, really, if you go to YouTube and type in what do you call this guy, vintage stereo, and check it out. He's from Netherlands, guys. He has different types of receivers, amplifiers, speakers, and that's what he does. You know, he make videos and buy and sell, and put it in his channel in YouTube. Yeah, very nice. I think it's this one right here. I believe it's this one right here. I'll show you guys in a minute, but yeah, check it out. Type it in YouTube. Vintage stereo, I believe. Yeah. Let me see. Vintage stereo right there, guys. Right there. So amazing, guys. Check it out. Vintage stereo. So guys, there it is. That's what it does, and he makes videos, guys. So another video here, guys. I'm sharing with you with my solid state stereo receiver from Luxlim. Very, very nice and sturdy, tough looking. The echoes, guys, it's amazing sounds. So there it is, guys, another video from Luxlim, and thanks for watching, and I will see you again next time. And for now, it's the subscribers, and I say bye-bye.